Sports Commission, Jeff Robbins, will be presenting the local...